trying to provoke
have
me?
Mercy.
This is the last straw.
Some of us get
I suppose this didn't command any sort.
These old bones grow weary.
Now here's a welcome sight.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
This ox cart, I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
If we were I suspect that... Lad's enthusiasm will go a long way toward inspiring his peers. Let us inform Sir Beren of his coming. Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, let all that will go to waste.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. Here we are. Over here, if you please. I suspect the lad's enthusiasm will go a long way toward inspiring his peers. Let us inform Sir Beren of his coming. If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek. The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
I suspect the lad's enthusiasm will go a long way toward inspiring his peers. Let us inform Sir Beren of his coming.
I know where that person can be found, Master.
This way.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
We run everywhere. You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests. Right you are.
Yeah. Have you any weapons for me? Good of you to go to the drop. Many thanks. We'll gladly... I've you to thank for that new recruit. The lad's well eager, he is. He fears naught, and he follows my commands with net. Soldiers like him boost the morale of all around them. His presence is just one. Seeing a lad so spirited, so foolhardy, makes me recall a time. Sets my blood to boiling, you see. Makes me yearn for a bout with a skilled Need I explain further? I test my... What say you? Care to spark? Glad to hear it. Think of it like a game. Whoever steps... Seeing as you're no warrior, you do well to strike when I'm off balance. Let's begin. Seems I expected oh much of you. I dare say I needed. I've ne'er met anyone like you. You've done more for me this past while than anyone I've known. A commendable sort you are. Would that I...
Sir Baron, you must come, and quickly. A goblin pack has descended over by the rope bridge. We're in need of your...
My thanks for the report. Goblins can be dastardly. We'll have need of capable fighters. The more, the better. I'd fain have you at my side, friend. If you'd be willing to join the fray.
Quick! Out here! Watch my back!
Can't wait for the new equipment to come in. Barely dragged my arse out.
I'd hasten home. Must hold not my duty.
Well, then.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. This is generally used as a material. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
What was that? Randall! What happened? Speak!
Sir, we managed to fell the goblins, but then a cyclops... We stuck the beast with arrows till one of them pierced its eye. It fled, but I've no doubt...
Never mind that, lad. You survived, and that's what counts.
T'would seem my days of... Do you recall the soldier we met on the road? He was rather but
they'll want me to take responsibility for that. I just know it. Shan't be long afore I'm forced to resign from my...
I doubt such a thing would be asked of any human instructor. There's no fighting it. But I'll be damned if I let the troops suffer on my account. In the time that remains to me.
Vermund's treatment of Beastruns is lamentable indeed. How unfortunate! Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses. The sun may have fallen, but the day is far from over. Shall we check our packs and be off?
I hope you slept well. Come to think of it,
different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies. Each to their...
Well met. You couldn't have come at a better time. Word of my dismissal arrived just a few hours past. Twould seem my time here's reached. Can't say I'm happy about it. I'm rather fond of this place. And if you'll remember, tis where you and I first spoke. Going, are you? Be what?
Sir! The Cyclops is come!
And after what I've seen,
fine. He hasn't let it approach.
Stand firm!
Hi, sir. I've been better, as twere, but I'll live.
Glad to hear it. Make for the encampment and inform.
Aye, sir.
Went well.
Full glad I am to see you unharmed, my. Be careful. You've trodden a flower. Thank heavens. Amazing.
Few materials are more coveted than this. It makes all our efforts worthwhile.
We shall have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
Impressive.
Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought.
We shan't fall if we remain calm and watch our footing.
I suppose I ought mention this as well. The pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
Hi there. I was just wondering if I'd get to see you one more time. You've done much on my behalf, 'tis true. If this ordeal has taught me anything, 'tis to have faith in my ability as an instructor. That's why I'm headed for the checkpoint rest town, now in Batal. See, I have a friend who emigrated there, who happens to be in need of an instructor. And I figured if I'm being ousted anyhow, even if it means serving under different banners, at least I'll still be helping soldiers come home. And in one, suppose this is where we part. And may the sun shine brightly on whate'er...
I am glad to know that Sir Baron has found a new path. Mayhap we ought to go and visit him later, see how he fares. Well said. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well. Isn't much of an adventure. Or we did. It was made camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
China pisses me off.
This ox cart's bound for... I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Thank you.
was a fascinating tale those soldiers outside the palace were discussing.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean? Indeed. Some suppose there is more to her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known. In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master? I'd fain lead the way, if you would be so kind as to follow me. We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged. We have arrived.
Leave the finding of equipment enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall...
I'll gather this. It might be of use. Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Just had a thought. Loath as I am to recall the events of the coronation, they are fresh in my mind still. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns. Allow any further harm to come to you.
Appropriate choice arisen.
It is times such as these that a sorcerer's magics are best employed. Might I be of assistance?
An odd thing to wake after the sun has fallen.
Shall we check our packs and be off? Feeling rested, I trust? The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it. I quite agree.
I brought the number that you requested. I take it this will be enough.
Aye, nicely done. Get in, you lot. Here's your payment.
Thank you kindly, sir. Ordinarily, coin like this would take me half a year to earn.
And I'll thank you to spend it wisely. Don't go drawing undue attention onto you. An ox cart traveling a night is suspicious enough in its own right. If 'twere known that I'm carrying pawns across the border.
I know. And I'll take care of it, I swear it. Contact me again when you've... What is it? I've done naught worth following me over. Hold, I beg you. I'll tell you what there is to know. I was approached by a battalion merchant I met at the border checkpoint. He offered me... I know. Here in Vermund, there's... But you have to understand. My gambling debts were like to drown me. I needed coin, and I needed it fast. I know not where they've been taken. Pray, believe me. Here, take this. 'Tis a document I got from that merchant. If word of this should reach the palace... I'd no doubt be disciplined. I'll give you all the gold I got today. So I swear, I'll ne'er do aught like this again. You have my sincerest thanks. I see that I'll be going then.
Do we know of someone who might better understand this document? Captain Brant and Regent Kin Sven are likely to be obeyed, but Minister Allard is best avoided.
Outstanding.
To break it, it shan't be from this side.
True enough.
You have my fullest confidence. The permit is intended for a bistron. Which is it aught else you would speak of, Your Majesty? Yes, Your Majesty? Ah, so you've encountered the Phantom Ock. To be precise, the letter of the law does not forbid the abduction of pawns. However, in our sovereign ruled kingdom, crude treatment of the pawns who so loyally serve our liege is an act decried. If one were to sell them for personal gain, they would doubtless be censured no matter their state. And this letter, by its make and the quality of the parchment, I can only surmise 'tis of the like we ought to assume a member of the court has a hand in this matter. But for what purpose are these pawns being gathered? And where are they being taken? I have a proposal, Your Majesty. Should we ascertain the pawn's destination? Perchance, yet if we question the driver haphazardly, this mission will be over. I bid Your Majesty follow the ox cart without arousing suspicion, that you might divine where it is headed. Alternatively, mayhap Your Majesty could assume the guise of a pawn and await pickup in a likely location. I leave the choice to Your Majesty.
I'd fain hear you speak on any subject, friend. Might I beg a... favor of you? Oh, I see.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. In another world, a bulk. Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go then.
Ready to forge on? We must rest. Though the sun.
Night time already? I thought it was rather dark.
Shall we check our packs and be off? Feeling rested, I trust?
Getting through this door.
What's this? Only pawns? What's that dullard playing at?
Suppose it's all the same. The cargo's all I need to get the job done. In you get then. Buy more drink. Could do with a proper meal. What was that? Fie. Now I'm jumping at shadows.
We're under attack! Don't just stand there! Protect the cart! Drive the fiends back!
How fare my fine passengers this evening? Don't know why I'm asking, you never answer. Suppose you'll just have to listen then. You pawns are traitors. They say you'll do whatever the arisen says. You offer no complaint or quarrel, and you're undying to boot. You're well suited as slaves, if you ask me. Truth be told, I've lost count of how many of you I've transported these past few days. Still not the faintest idea what they do with you, or where they take you after I drop you off. I've ne'er seen one of you return. That says a lot. As some would tell it, you're serving as targets for new recruits undergoing spear training. Others say your lifeblood is squeezed out like juice from a grape to be offered to the Empress of Patal. Did that scare you, Aiden? It was all in jest. It's not like I know the truth of it anyhow. Not like I care. As long as I get my coin, I'm a happy man. I'm not fussed what happens to you.
We shall remain here.
Folks, we're expecting your cargo. Open up.
I hear they follow whatever command they're given.
Aye, and they'll take any beating without a word of... Let's see for us.
Sorry, my hand.
How'd you like that?
Only for the first. Built rather tough, eh?
You going to fight back?
They may be undying. But they do seem to know.
They're just taking it.
What a ball. It is like hitting a tree stump.
Same old socks. Enough! That's valuable merchandise you're toying with. Worth more than your wages combined. Have you prepared the cargo we're to carry alongside them? We're off!
On your knees, worthless vessels.
Shall we take a closer look?
Wait. You're not a pawn. We've an intruder in our midst. To our...
Doing? We're in the midst of battle.
Oh, very well. Back to your side I go. I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
If we can procure some glimmer coal from Digger's ruins, Sir Brocker ought to have a change of heart about the regalia sword.
Pray, allow me to show you the way. The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Follow me, if you would. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard.
Letting the enemy gain the upper hand, nearly gripping against the worm.
Look out, Arisen! We're under attack!
Thank you.
gathering. Materials makes for dull work indeed.
The day grows darker with our every step. We shall have to be all the more vigilant. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
You see, my fight is not yet done.
We fight. To arms!
Well done, Master!
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Tis in caverns such as these that monsters thrive. Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious. Of course. I can scarcely see a thing in this mark. Entrenched! I will protect you.
Thank you.
enemy today.
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment. Right you are. That's a good piece of gear. Shall we put... To the proof. It certainly bears inspection. The Arisen has been changed. It is a chest. I shall take a look inside. Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby? Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots. Ah, yes. That sounds familiar.
Fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well. I see it as a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
As you wish, I shall return directly. Would not be unwelcome for an ally to appear for once. This battle cannot be avoided, despite what you die.
Of course.
You'll not live to regret this!
protection.
This ought to suffice. Unless you'd rather mine for me. I quite agree. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow. We should be able to meet this boulder with our combined might. Would anyone care to push? I'll go and open the chest. You're soaked! Do try not to catch cold. You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Thing this. Pity 'tis wasted on us. There's no harm in keeping it on hand till a use presents itself.
enemy's weakness.
Strike hard enough! You might not have feeling twice.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound. Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
I shan't let them harm you.
Allow ourselves to become complacent.
My thanks. Take this with my compliment.
We're better prepared than we might have hoped. What we need is already to hand.
If memory serves, there is another place we were to visit, not far from here.
Perhaps we ought to go there first. What say you, Arisen? We have aught we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient. We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced. You have my support. Over here, if you please.
A customer, then. That changes things.
By and large, the people of Bagbatal seem to adore their benevolent empress. Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every...
You're back! Have you any glimmercall for me? Fuck it all! This'll last... Brocker! We've got more glimmercall!
Tisn't the forge what needs igniting, girl, but your fool ears. I've told you my smithing done. I've no use for glimmer coal anymore. I'll not hear another word about that rusted hunk of steel. If you're so keen to have it repaired, then see to it yourself.
Oh, I was certain he'd pick up his tools again. My apologies for putting you to all that trouble, sir, but mayhap your efforts needn't go to waste. Way I see it. If old Brock is the only smith with the skill to see it done, then I'm your best hope, being as I'm his apprentice and all. Well, what say you? I'm grateful for your trust, sir. Mayhap not soon, as 'twere. I fear I'm a novice in the truest sense. But I'll see it done all the same. Mark me. This blade will be shining like a star by the time I'm...
Sir Sara is apprenticed to the legendary dwarven blacksmith. There's no doubt in my mind that she will succeed.
Look around if you must.
This might contain useful information. Shall we take a closer look? An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. Fewer monsters are to be found on the main road, though carts travel...
The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep the inn open. It's tough. Do come again. The world's changing. Not sure how much longer. Where I can keep the inn open. It's tough. But complaining won't do any good.
You shan't hear me complain about...
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Forgive me, but I've made the blade's make is as intricate as 'tis beautiful. Suppose if I only knew how to create this pattern on the steel.
What are you jabbering about?
You're
looking at the work of a blaze hammer. 'Tis a process scarce employed, but one befitting. Honestly, girl, you're no apprentice of mine if you can't.
Sorry, Brocker. But if these patterns were the work of a blaze hammer. Mayhap that's what it'd take to... If you've not heard the term, 'tis where you heat your hammer to extreme temperatures by dipping it in magma. 'Tis hardly air used since the hammers like to cool afore you can forge aught with it. Brock has explained the process to me.
It seems 'twill take a rather complex process to restore the sword, but I've no doubt that Ser Sara's up to the task. Right you are.
Knowing that the pattern's on, suppose I'll sleep on it. Mayhap the...
What business have you here?
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all. Confound.
I ought to keep practicing.
Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Stay out of everybody.
This ox can't set off till I've had my due.
Anyone gives me trouble, they'll taste steam.
Well, now, this is an...
If your heir in trouble, I'd fain come to your aid.
Aye, you've a bit of a... This is for you. Listen, there's all I would speak of. I've dedicated my life to perfecting my abilities as a soldier and the skills I've... As such, there's no greater gift. You've proven yourself a loyal friend. 'Tis the least I...
Well done, Arisen. You have acquired a Maester's teaching. An important milestone in mastering any vocation. I shall strive to learn from your example. The time I'd reach new heights of my own.
You're not getting in here on my watch. Beg pardon, sir. If you don't mind, sir.
A group of bats. They call themselves the Coral Snakes, and they are no common thieves. They are, and worse still, they are without scruples. They, what say you? Would you lend your aid in catching? Many thanks, sir. I shall be glad to. You all begin by scouring for their hideout. It must be somewhere near the highway. Mayhap you could learn aught by speaking with some survivors of them.
Sorry, sir. Can't.
If I sleep on my woes,
one can never be.
This ox cart's bound. You've got to pay afore we depart.
Well met. I've a request to make, if you will.
To hear it?
Very well, if that's your.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?